Hello everybody in the vast grand internet, this is Disco Dogs back with another episode of Terraria Calamity Remix. In the last episode, things happened. I do not have enough wing power to get into the sky still. I need to just wait for a wyvern. To just spawn in. What the frick happened up here? This got broken. I need souls of light, well, sunlight, and I need wyverns so I can get souls of light. Harpy hunting. There's the wyvern. How many souls of light will I need to make even one pair of wings? I need 20. Walked right into that. I kind of wish that more than just the wyverns dropped the souls of light. It's a cockatoo. Bye bye, cockatoo. Come on, spawn in the wyvern again. I need another one. I need like three more. Seriously? Seriously? That is more than enough. And now I can get some fairy wings. Now I have extra fight time and more health. I really want to know why this traveling merchant is not spawning in. I didn't think his spawn rate was actually non-existent. I need a stopwatch. did not kill the majority of these. Cosmolite. Wrong chest. Anvil. Right. Cosmolite. Blood moon is rising. I don't know if drop rates increase when Blood Moon, but I do know encounters increase when Blood Moon. Honestly, I don't want to be in the middle of a blood moon right now. Hello. I honestly did not mean to wake you up. Boy. I just need this to be a little bit closer to the ground. Come on, get back over here. Get back over here. So happy for these rain clouds. So happy for those rain clouds. Hey look, werewolves! It's a full moon! Band-Aid! Cool! I can now make the medicated Band-Aid! Woo! Well, I'm gonna end things here. This has been Disco Dogs, and I'll see you in the next episode.